When people ask me why I ride a bike instead of driving a car,